Hey guys, welcome back to today's video. We finally got the iPhone 14 Plus, the last iPhone of the iPhone 14 series. We'll test its charging compatibility today to see its charging performance. Firstly, open the box. What we got is the purple iPhone, and like the previous models, we also test the USB-C to Lightning cable. The MiFi chip is also C91M from Foxconn. And then compared with iPhone 14, the iPhone 14 Plus has a larger screen, but it feels lighter when you hold it. It's only 203 grams, which is 3 grams lighter than the 6.1 inches 14 Pro and much lighter than the 14 Pro Max. As for the charging, it still supports 20 watts PD protocol, 7.5 watts Qi wireless charging, and 15 watts MagSafe charging. Unlike the 14 Pro, the Apple website shows it charges up to 50% in 35 minutes instead of 30 minutes. That's probably because it has a larger battery. After the brief introduction, let's start today's compatibility test. Firstly, we picked up Apple's original chargers, including 5 watts to 140 watts. For chargers within 20 watts, it can reach the maximum power. For 30 watts or above chargers, unlike the iPhone 14, the peak power of the 14 Plus can be up to 26 watts and maintain for a while, pretty stable. This special 29 watts charger can also trigger the 14.5 volts and achieve 29 watts fast charging, but the temperature will be slightly higher. And for the rest of the Apple chargers, the charging power is around 26 watts. Then let's move to the third-party chargers. We also divided them into 4 groups of 20 watts, 30 watts, 65 watts, and 100 watts. The 25 watts charger or lower can reach the maximum power. And the charging power of 30 watts charger or higher is between 25 watts to 27 watts. And the most triggered PDL is 9 volts 3A. None of them can reach 30 watts. Once again, those tests show good compatibility with the PD protocol. Feel free to check the specific performance of every single charger. So, if you want to buy a new charger for your iPhone 14 Plus, regardless of Apple's original charger or a third-party one, a 30W PD fast charger is pretty enough. That's all for today's video. You can also click the upper right corner to check the charging compatibility test of the iPhone 14 series. See you in the next video. Bye!